Hello, my name is Sarah Cannon. I am a student in Professor Amaro's Applied Business Communications class. Today's date is November 23rd, 2016. Do you want to become a more confident public speaker or a strong leader? If so, Toastmasters is the place for you. You'll find a supportive learn-by-doing environment that allows you to achieve your goals at your own pace. Toastmasters International is a nonprofit educational organization that teaches public speaking and leadership skills through a worldwide network of clubs. Toastmasters began as a series of speaking clubs organized by Ralph C. Smedley during his time working at the YMCA in Bloomington, Illinois. As a director of education at the YMCA, Smedley saw a need for the people in the community to learn how to speak, conduct meetings, plan programs, and work on committees, and he wanted to help them. Smedley decided to organize a club where they could learn these skills in a social environment, and the men responded well to the concept. He named the group Toastmasters Club. Toastmaster was a popular term that referred to persons who gave toasts at banquets and other occasions. The first unofficial Toastmasters meeting was held on March 24, 1905. Much like Toastmasters meetings today, the participants took turns speaking and leading at each meeting. In 1924, Smedley was able to introduce the idea of Toastmasters to his colleagues and organized the Toastmasters Club that eventually became Club Number 1 of Toastmasters International. Word spread about Smedley's Toastmasters Clubs, and people in surrounding communities and other states were asked how they could start their own club. By 1930, nearly 30 Toastmasters Clubs had formed, including a club in British Columbia, Canada. To reflect expansion outside of the United States, the newly formed association was renamed Toastmasters International. 2 years later, in 1932, Toastmasters International was incorporated as a California nonprofit organization. So, do you want to learn how to deliver a speech like a pro? Or gain leadership skills to advance your career? Your goals are important, and Toastmasters' proven program can help you reach them. By joining a club, you'll gain the skills to become a more confident public speaker and a stronger leader in every area of your life. So visit www.toastmasters.org and find a club near you. It's the place you and other club members meet to practice, learn, grow, and share. It's important to find one that's right for you, and it's okay to visit a few clubs before joining one. Joining is easy. Simply fill out a membership application and return it with your dues. Members pay a one-time $20 fee and $45 dues every 6 months. Next, a new member kit will be sent to you. My local Toastmasters Club is the Southside Club. We meet every second and fourth Tuesday at 6 p.m. at Shepherd of the Woods Lutheran Church. I hope to see you there.